signals, mixed signals, they're killing me. I don't know what you are, but I know what I need.
Yo, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Tubby, and I'm back again with another Fortnite video. I was just on my PC, right? I'm on the item shop right now as I'm speaking, and something weird stood out to me. So I'm sitting down. Let's turn the camera around, right? Alright, so you see the PC, right? You see I'm on the item shop for today. It's got 3 hours left. I just caught this guy, bad boy. You know, I've been wanting for a while. And last night, I had got this. Right? Alright, that's it, right? But then, you look at him, right? Now, there was a speculation a long time ago, a while back, that both Chaos Agent and Kevin the Cube were together. That the reason why the Cube is now at, I think it, what is it, Steamy Stacks? The reason why Kevin the Cube, the foundation is there, not the skin, but where Chaos Agent had made that, it seems pretty odd that both of them are now in the item shop. Not Kevin the Cube, but Amazing Cube Emote and the Chaos Agent. So, is Kevin the Cube coming back? Because then you look at this, my locker preset. You got this guy right here with all these ruins on his back. You know? And then he's got ruins on his chest. And then his emote. So it's pretty weird that he's in the battle pass 2 days into the into the new season. Chaos Agent and this Amazing Cube emote comes out, and also in the same one you have Dart Bomber. Now nothing else here really screams like Kevin the Cube, so I'm not really sure, but I just wanted to let y'all guys know. I thought that was kind of weird, so I hope to see y'all guys in the next video. Make sure you do drop a like, comment down below, make sure you're using somebody in the creator code thing. It does reset, and I use Allie's favorite YouTuber, so why not? But I hope to see y'all guys in the next video, and make sure you drop a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new. Make sure you turn on post notifications. Let me know if you like the intro and the outro, and I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Peace.